And anybody else? What are you going to be? Supergirl, that'll be fun. What about you? Ooh, a princess. What about you? Ooh, a superhero, that sounds great. You're already in your costume, I love it. What about you? Steve, that's a great costume. From Minecraft, love it. Anybody else? Back there, yelling out. Ooh, that'll be great. Ooh, I think it's just about time for my favorite Halloween radio show. Let's tune in.
Foolish greetings to all the little boys and ghouls out there in Radio Land.
That's our
favorite and scariest time of the year, Halloween.
My favorite holiday.
So, in honor of the spooky holiday, sink its teeth into a chilling tale of thrills and chills. Like our pal the Mummy, we will dig deep into the catacombs of the archives for a rebroadcast of our show. The monsters are coming.
My favorite one.
Don't be afraid, kiddies. It's only pretend.
Only pretend.
But first, let's drag our carcass out on the floor with this monster hit. See if you can name that tune.
I was walking here at Knott's late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for Camp Spooky Farm seemed to come alive with my friend Charlie Brown in a costume disguise. This is the MASH.
They did the Monster MASH.
The Monster MASH.
It was a graveyard smash.
We do the MASH.
We caught on in a flash.
The Monster MASH.
We did the Monster MASH.
From the Camp Spooky Theater to the candy we crave, to the Gaslit Gallery, it's the latest spooky craze. Little monsters are roaming far and wide. Look for Lucy Mail out. There's no need to hide. We do the MASH.
They did the Monster MASH.
The Monster MASH.
It was a graveyard smash.
We do the MASH.
We got on in a flash.
The Monster MASH.
We did the Monster MASH.
Oh, thank you so much for coming to my Halloween costume party. I love your costumes. Can everyone guess who Charlie's dressed like?
That's right. I'm Frankenstein.
Can everybody guess who Lucy's dressed like?
You're absolutely right. I'm a witch. You know, a person should always choose a costume that is in direct contrast to her own personality.
You're doing the Monster MASH.
The Monster MASH.
You're a graveyard smash.
We do the MASH.
You're catching on in a flash.
The Monster MASH.
We're doing the Monster MASH.
Thank you guys so much for coming over.
Of course, JT. You always have the most memorable parties.
Well,
and you can't have a memorable Halloween party without me.
I was just happy to be invited anywhere. But it's extra nice to be here with some of my best friends.
Aww.
The only thing that would make it better is if Snoopy was here.
Well, of course, you guys are always welcome here. You're like my family. Speaking of family, Lucy, where's Linus?
Oh, JT, I don't want to bring your party down. So I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
But since you brought it up,
huh?
He's making me the laughingstock of the entire neighborhood. He is sitting out there in that pumpkin patch waiting for the great pumpkin to arrive. All the while, he should be going door to door for tricks and treats. Whatever.
Lucy, I think I know something that might make you feel better. A little party music? Hey, everybody, look. It's Handsome. Hey, Handsome, give me five. I'm so glad you could handle getting to our party. Hands down, you are the best to be in charge of the music. I know we're capable, Hands. All right, well, I'm gonna need help with the next one by singing along. And if you don't know the words, that's all right. Just lend a hand by clapping along. All right, Handsome, let's hear that party music.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, she told me what to do. And she said, ooh-ee, ah-ha, ting-tang. Why don't you make me ooh-ee, ah-ha, ting-tang. Ooh-ee, ah-ha, ting-tang.
tickle a new thing.
I told the witch doctor you didn't love me true. I told the witch doctor you didn't love me nice. And then the witch doctor, she gave me this advice. And she said,
ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, ding. Wonder, wonder, ding, ding. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, ding. Wonder, wonder, ding, ding. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, ding. Wonder, wonder, ding, ding.
She taught me what to say. My friend the witch doctor, she taught me what to do. I know that you'll be mine when I say this to you. Everybody sing with us.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, wa-wa-ling, ding.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, wa-wa-ling, ding.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, wa-wa-ling, ding.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, wa-wa-ling, ding. Wow, that was fun. Now let's keep the party going.
But first, we need more music.
And let's turn it up.
All right, Handsome, got any more snappy tunes for us? How did I know Handsome would pick this one?
Mysterious and spooky, it's altogether spooky. It's spooky Halloween.
The place is sort of eerie,
may even make you queasy.
I'd rather have it eerie.
Yeah, spooky Halloween.
Neat.
Sweet.
Trick or treat.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can fly on. We're gonna pay a call on.
Attention! Attention! This is not a drill. May I have your attention, please? I hate to interrupt this finger-snapping tune, but I am sorry to give you this bone-chilling news. There's been a ghost sighting!
A ghost sighting?
That's right, a ghost sighting! Sources say that ghosts have been seen at the pumpkin patch.
The pumpkin patch?
Yes, the pumpkin patch! And they're coming this way!
Coming this way?
Yes, that's what I said!
Ghosts? Ghosts are coming? We have to run! We have to hide! Women and children first!
Charlie Brown, calm down!
How can I calm down, JT?
Charlie Brown is usually a blockhead, but this time I fully support him and his ghost phobia!
Well, maybe there's something we can do! Maybe we just need to call someone!
Who should we call?
All right, I know you know the words to this one. So sing it loud along with us, okay?
There's something strange that you need to catch.
Thank you.
creature is very hungry.
Very hungry?
Yes, very hungry. And he's right outside your door.
There's a hairy, hungry creature
right outside our door?
Yes, that's what I said.
What should we do, JT?
Well, it's rude to keep guests waiting.
Be careful, JT.
I can't watch.
Hello? Is there anyone or anything out here?
JT! We're coming to help! Go help her, Charlie Brown.
JT! Are you okay?
Ha ha ha! to count us in?
Halloween's astounding!
Doorbells are ringing.
Trick-or-treating takes its toll.
With the great pumpkin rising, sometime after midnight, Snoopy, help us keep control.
To the left. Put your hands on your hips.
No, not at all.
From Camp Spooky to the Boardwalk, our spooktacular really rocks. Hey, Charlie Brown, what have you got?
I got a rock.
When your Halloween mask slips,
and your trick-or-treat bag rips,
and the great pumpkin never came at all.
Just try the latest sensation. It's a dance revolution.
Let's hear it for JT, Lucy Van Pelt, Charlie Brown, and the world's most famous demon, Snoopy!
Let's do the time warp again! Let's do the time warp again!
Happy Halloween, kiddies! And remember, it was just a radio show.